Here's a quick tip for being in Japan. If you want to save money on souvenirs, you can always go to a hyakuen shop. Here you can actually buy some little toys, chopsticks, even dishes as souvenirs. The most it would cost is about 300 yen, so that's a good way to save money.